is not one institution in our industry that does what HTI does. And that if you're looking for a scholar of color, particularly a Latinx scholar, that is in any of these PWI institutions or other institutions within the industry, you can rest assured that HTI has, in some way, fashion, or form, has touched that scholar. My name is Stephen Lewis, and I am the president of the Forum for Theological Exploration. Educator Howard Thurman once said, he talked about the wrestling with the universal in particular. The only way you get to the universal is to go deeply into your own particularity. And what I think what HTI has done and what I hope HTI will continue to do is to live out of the giftedness of its own particularity, resourcing and sourcing the Latinx scholarly community. And knowing that HTI is a kind of tincture for the industry, that it is providing the kind of medicinal gift that scholars within the Latinx community have always been and will continue to bring to the industry. Because there's no one out there that is doing what HTI is doing on behalf of the Latinx community, on behalf of its scholars, and on behalf of the industry as a whole.